Okay, good morning, Mr. Negroponte, and welcome to Granada. This is just one but very important question for us in Spain at this moment. What's the key for the success of the entrepreneurship in the different countries?
Well, the key to entrepreneurship is the degree to which a society is willing to encourage risk. And that comes in two forms. One is the cultural appetite, parents encouraging children, government encouraging citizens. And the other is the support structures, having risk capital, having incubators, having the support necessary. Because the new economy is going to come from people creating businesses, jobs, quality of life by taking risks. And that's the new important message.